Okay, here we are at this somewhat new dump site. You can see it's a cellar hole, and it's chock full of trash. I'd say from maybe 1900 to the 50s and 60s. And digging right here, you can see I found this. It's a tin, and all full of old bullet shells. They're all pretty much decayed. They had cardboard on the top. And you can see there's some bottles. They're kind of stuck in there pretty well, so I gotta work them out. But I'll keep you updated in a minute.